Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because...
Hello, everyone. I'm back. And, hold up. I'm back, and I think it's about time we brace these fools. Let's do this shit. This guy's actually gonna fight. And a cappuccino, I might add. That was easy. We are slowly inching our way over to the slasher. We're friends now. Well, I guess we're talking like this, so we must be. Fuck. Yes. All right, so that's that. Who we got now? We got three more. Then we got the big guy. Shinzo Suzuki. Wow, four wins. I beat his ass four times. And he still didn't get a single win on me. Alright, go. Yep. Alright. Cycle 86. Win, fall. Racing in the Bizz-R right now, the Bizz-R. Go. All right, one more, guys. No, we're gonna leave you for last. One more. No, fuck all that, nah. We ain't doing all that. No, fuck all that. We're gonna have to fade, bro. You're gonna have to take this fade, bro. Alright, now we gotta take on the big guy now. But first off, before we do him, I'm going to take a look at Hiroshima for one last time. Why, you might ask? Because I don't want a guy to show up and I'm not there. So, just to make sure that everybody is defeated, I am going to check. See, Black Onyx. See, I knew there was gonna be some niggas. One time for you, Nix. Stash, trying to make it last. Go on a flow like I did in the past. But the niggas, they still trying to ask. That's it. Bye-bye. Bye bye, you piece of shit. Alright, we got one more. I think it's missed. Yeah, it's missed. Okay. We'll take him out. Alright, I think that's it. We're gonna race this one last time because this is actually the last time we're gonna be taking a look at this track normally, because we're gonna be moving to stage one. Because we got the slasher now. So, yeah. Enjoy Hiroshima. This might be the last time we're gonna take a look at Hiroshima. Alright, now we can take on the big guy. And hopefully my game doesn't crash this time. What? Alright. Hiroshima, Hakone. Yes, Hakone. Okay. Is he here? Is he here? Is he here? Yes, he is. What about Hiroshima? Because I want to take a look back at Hiroshima, see if anybody spawned. Let me see. Nope, that's everybody. Guess we gotta go to Hakone now. Alright. Let's go back and take a look at our stuff real quick. Who spawned in? Tofu Maniac. Is he a friend? No, he is not. So I should race him. What I do is I keep racing these guys till they become my friend, because eventually they'll accept. It's just you have to win a couple of races till you get the front of us. but eventually they will add you, actually. Like, it'll show like a little friends icon on there with a car. So eventually they will accept it if you do, you know, stuff. That was pretty straightforward. Alright, now I gotta take out the rest of the guys. And there is only three that I see. So, yeah, I think we're good. He isn't a friend yet. We'll raise him then. Okay. Whoa! Oh shit, that nigga fucked up. Skirt! Alright. So, we got one more. And that's you. Okay. 4 wins. Wow. I'm just on a set right now. Because this is the last guy, I am gonna mute this. So there is nothing but music playing, because I want you to hear the epic music that's gonna be playing once we fight the Slash. Alright, yeah, let's do it. I want you guys to hear. Yep. But before we go see him, let's take a look at our Hiroshima page. Cause, you know, knowing them, they'll have some guys that spawn in. Don't worry, I'm not ignoring you, I'm not ducking you. Yes, okay, that is in fact everybody. What about Hakone? Okay, so go back to Hakone. And, yep, that is everybody. Now we just gotta deal with you now. Alright. Let's do this. Let's go, Mr. Mishu. Yep, Mr. Mitsu. Here we go. Let's do it. I'm ready now, Nikki. I outran this nigga. Wow. I outran the boss of the fucking... Wow. I outran the fucking boss, dude. If I can outrun the boss, you know that's bad. Alright, that's it. Hold up, I got an idea. Hold up. Thank you. Alright, that's it. We beat him. Now for our cutscene. Recommendation, good price. I might buy that actually. Hiroshima Slasher is up. Wow, Hiroshima Slasher is up too. Wow. So not only can we challenge you, I'm the leader of Skyliner R. Yes, accept the challenge. Used car. Buy car. Mirage. That's a Mirage. It's purple too. I might actually buy that. The Slidey. I might buy that actually, because that's supposed to be a rare, very rare car. I might actually buy that actually. First thing is though, is I'm gonna buy this Mirage. No, I'm not gonna switch to it. I am gonna think about buying it. Oh god damn, that fucking, I didn't expect that car to show up though. Maybe it's because I beat the guy that they got him to appear. I don't know. Wow. Yes, this is okay. Okay. Alright. Now, what am I gonna do? Well, I'll show you what I'm gonna do. First off, I'm gonna go save my game. Because I finally beat that fucking piece of shit. Now, what I am gonna do is I'm gonna go to Go Pass, and I am gonna go to Gymkhana right now, because I am gonna buy that car. Let's go to the category race. Whoa. Wow, a lot of people are giving me challenges today. Anyways, I love a challenge. I love a good challenge. Get in that fucking car, bro. Go. Show ass again. I am fucking these dudes up. And then they call it completing the mission. In one drift, too. That was good. Nah, that was a drift right there. That's a drift that I would call a drift drift. A real drift. That was a real drift right there. Nah, that was love. That was love. This is love. Don't tell me you don't do love. Is there anybody racing? Anybody racing? Anybody racing? No, nobody racing. Nobody racing. Nobody racing. Nobody racing. Nobody racing. Nobody racing. Nobody. What about you? Somebody racing here. Nobody racing. Nobody. Nobody racing. Nobody. 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 No. Wow. So we unlocked two new tracks. Actually, three. Got Haruna, Akagi, and Yororoko. But first, what we are going to do is we're going to go to Nanamagari. And we are going to challenge the new teams. Because there is a couple of new guys that we haven't fought yet. One of them being fucking Fucknut team. Let's do this shit. What's up? Here we go. There we go. That's it. Alright, now we gotta fight the team. Which is these guys. Skyliner R. Team leader. Hey, you. Yeah, you. I didn't see you in the new car dealership just now. Try beating my Skyliner R. What car does he have? A Toreno BZR. Ooh. So we're kind of running the same vehicles, I see. When I let out a yell, think of it as a roar of an engine. Don't ever call it a girly scream. Jet set 11. Ooh, so this is 11 versus 11? He's still yelling out random in Yaku's faces like stomp on it. This time he's changed his stage from Akona, Akona, and Nagari. It's not very major spot by Kakone, so there's been very... hasn't been much complaints about Tetsuji's and Yaku's scheme. But it's only a matter of time before they start coming in. Wow, okay, so we're kind of racing in the same vehicles. I did not know we were doing that. Wow, so these guys are kind of going to be in my game now. But I do have a lot of upgrades on my car, so they might not have a easy time beating. See, that's my 11 right there. He has 11, so do I. That means he's going to be drifting it like I am, too. Because he has a fucking 11. I can beat him on the corners though, actually. This is interesting. 11 versus 11. Because I have 11 right now and I'm using it. So maybe it was just a matter of time before some guy pulled up and started using 11 on me. actually. He ain't gonna catch me though. So I don't even know why you're trying. I mean, you know, you kind of want to win, don't you? But you ain't gonna win against me, my friend. Yeah, come over here, my friend. He's not feeling very well. Come here, man. Come here. Yeah, that's it. 11 versus 11, you're gonna lose. It was a fucking 11 versus 11 race. I got the higher ground because I have a GT wing and I got a left spoiler on mine. Yeah, that's 11. Yes. Okay. Alright. And I am taking these fucking corners like a champ right now. Got it. Now I gotta race the team leader now. Which he is in a Toyota Toruno, but it's basically 11 on steroids. So it's not like he's driving a different car. Oh god, he is taking off like a rocket. Well, he stays true to his name at least, I gotta give him that. But he ain't gonna beat me, I guarantee it. I guarantee you he ain't gonna beat me. I guarantee you he ain't gonna beat me. I guarantee it. Yep, that's it. That's it. That's it. We're done. That's it. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, fuckers. Alright, that's it. Alright, now I got one more, which is this guy. I know I am gonna beat him though. Wish I was driving more like you, not just driving either. It's that Aurora of yours. Do this shit. Thank you. That's it. We're done. That's it. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Alright, I think that's everybody. If I'm not mistaken, there was a guy that did challenge me, because I remember there being a two types of things on the leaderboard, but I don't know if that was a daytime or a nighttime race. Anyways, though, I am going to buy that one card that I saw. What is it? The, we almost have enough. So I think I need to do one. More little race, and then we can do. And then we can get it. One more. So that can be anything, by the way. I'm just gonna go to Gymkhana to do it. There we go. Alright, now I'm gonna buy it now. Yes, used car. Buy it, yes. Oh, I am buying this shit. I'm gonna test drive it first. Yes, test course. Clockwise. Enable shift assist. Yes, because I want to try this car out before I buy it. I want to see how good of a car it really is. Ooh, this car is quick. Thought I was special. That's what you told me. Homie, stop acting like you don't know me. I'm gonna buy this thing, alright. Yeah, I'm buying this car, alright. I'm definitely gonna buy this fucking thing. Ooh, I am buying this fucking thing right now. Yes, buy it. Include number. Yes. Dying. EP. I think we met our match. Okay, so how many cars do we have right now? In the garage. Player's car, yes. So we have that, we have that, we have that, and we have that. As you can see, the slidey is way more quicker than the fucking other cars that we have. But it's a turbo, don't forget. It's supposed to do that. So what do you expect? But it is a good car though, so we have a really good car in our garage now. Alright, shop. Dress up shop. Sticker tune. Because I'm going to be doing some Gymkhana test runs with this car just to see if it works. There we go. Alright. Now that we have all that, we can save our game. Yes. Alright, and I am gonna end the video here, guys. So, I'm gonna see you guys later, alright? Take care, everybody. Oops. Take care, everyone. Come on, Nat, got my controller. Take care, everyone.